autopsy, the second stomach was found inside the first victim's body. Of course, she didn't naturally grow a second stomach. One of the stomachs belonged to someone else. As more victims piled up, there was one with two hearts, one with two livers, four lungs. Different organs each time.
Of course, those extra organs didn't do the girls much good.
Right, Zach? And they say too much is never enough. In the end, we arrested a professor at the med school. They found the body of his daughter, dead and missing organs at his house. You remember what he said when we took him in? I was ordered to restore those deformed bodies back to normal. And remember who he said ordered him? An alien. Well, of course, we couldn't arrest an alien, so we arrested the professor instead. Serial killers can't be caught by logic and common sense. I learned this the hard way. That first case taught me that. Since then, these cases just keep getting more and more complicated. It's a tough job. I thought getting experience while I was young would make the job easier.
Nick's still in the bar.
Just as we planned, then. I wonder what happens next.
Agent York, you're really enjoying this, aren't you? I have to admit, I envy that.
Agent York, Nick is leaving the bar.
What about Diane?
She isn't here tonight.
Emily, check that with George.
George, can you hear me? Nick's leaving the bar. What's happening with Diane?
No movement. Tell me what to do here.
Stay put, George. I'm thinking Nick will head to the gallery. Let's meet up there.
10-4. Copy that.
Agent York, it's Nick.
Sorry to keep you waiting. Let's go.
Okay. Time to play with the big boys, Nick.
Thank you.
We'd all have halos by now if I was driving.
I think someone's putting a curse on all the cars I drive recently.
Agent York, Nick's getting away.
Don't want the time to get serious. Hold on, you two. This might get bumpy. Is Nick here? George?
No, he hasn't showed up here.
What about Diane? Any movement?
No action here at all. Did something happen?
Yes, a little. But George, something's different about you. Are you okay?
Actually, I had a little drink while I was waiting. This is my first murder case, after all. I'm on edge, and I needed one. It was only a little, though. I'm still in control.
Zack, Nick and Diane are probably both inside. George, you're sure you didn't see Nick?
Positive. I haven't taken my eyes from the entrance all night.
Not that I don't trust you, George, but I'm positive Nick is here. Is there another entrance?
Not that I know of.
Well, I'll go look for one. Help me out if you can, would you? Emily, I want you guys to...
Wait out here, I know. I'm not going to fight you about this anymore. But promise me this. If there's trouble, then you'll call us in, okay? You might not think so, but we're a team.
A team?
That's what I think, at least, and... I'm interested in you and Zach. I don't want anything to happen to you before I hear more about you two.
Zach, did you hear that? She wants to know more about you. Isn't that a nice surprise? Amazing.
Thank you.
This is the entrance hall.
You, what are you doing here?
So it was you. Much more astonishing than I imagined. I'm impressed.
No! Don't! I'm not even gonna stop!
Too much noise. We're still missing a vital piece of the puzzle.
What are you doing here? So it was you. Much more astonishing than I imagined. I'm impressed.
No! Don't! I'm not even gonna stop!
Nick.
Agent Morgan, where are you? Answer me! Come on, open up!
Call for assistance with the body.
Wait! She's still alive.
Diane, don't move. Don't move her hands and stay still.
George, it's no good. It won't budge.
Emily,
Stand back.
Thomas, call an ambulance.
What? A what?
Agent York, George, are you okay?
Yes, I'm okay. I think I'm too old to be an acrobat, though.
Diane looks okay, too. She should be able to tell us who did this to her.
God, I hope so. But you, George, quite a catch. I'm impressed.
Hmm?
George? Diane.
A beautiful beach. The reaching ground who feel off in many directions. Combination of sharp voices, light away, interruptingness, inspiring a truly deep eroticism in all who clear. Every woman will find surprise about being penetrated by those sharp voices. This piece is most unimaginable to carry. And a water piece of art. It is a piece of masterpiece by Alison
Gunnison
himself. Tom Croker. Begging speech.
Diane!
Stop right there, Nick. You're under arrest for the attempted murder of Diane Ames.
Don't touch me!
Diane, no! Move!
Emily, hurry!
I requested
Thomas, we'll need a body bag, too.
Nick, quiet.
Can you hear that?
Hmm?
I think he wants us to follow him. Shall we follow, Zach?